So anyway, that's about the best size that you can get right there. Still got a lot of barnacles on it, but we can get that off when we get to the house. But as far as eating, try not to do too much damage when you pull these out of there. Use a screwdriver, otherwise you can't get them loose. But if you get a couple loose, then they come out a lot easier. You don't have to